Benjamin sacrifice plays to fuel the Bede Yakuza outing here this evening. So, Mufuke, the assist so far in this campaign is Mufuke. Three appearances in the JCB Premiership, one appearance in honor of the appointment as Mufuke finds it another interesting little touch here to keep the crowd in. Champions of the CAF Super Cup back in 1986 in their only appearance. Many of their supporters will feel men from Cameroon. Swaibu Maru, the 22-year-old. Offer this year's Champions League. Good ball out wide here by Pirates. Four in the box. Show me your number. Enjoying himself, then the 18-year-old now passed into the pylon to settle for the goal kick. And to the youngster, certainly having a fun out there, is again 18-year-old quickly turning into a fan favorite, able to keep it moving in favor of the men in black. A few of the substitutes getting involved yet. John Hotto, one of them. Here is Hotto again. John Hotto! Very busy since they're coming in off the bench. That's great chip for the guy. That is that. The ball across should be a chance. There's a chance. And somehow, playing a lovely brand of football. I was fortunate enough to cover that game last weekend. Pirates. If he has some of the game. Around into the group stages and beyond will the supporters of Orlando Pirates. Asking them to send in those early crosses. Pirates getting to the byline. Six in the box here for Orlando Pirates. Ball in. Flexing to amongst those keeping it moving. We're 10 years apart, four matches, and over the years we'll... Nice turn. Chance could be coming up here for Pirates. Oh, they tried. Kick of the game. Very much in control of Orlando Pirates. Very much impressive. Where Orlando Pirates, they pass out with three goals over 2 legs against the ball. Yes. 3-0, they'll win it on the night. 4-0, the aggregate scoreline. They'll feel it could have been more here on this night in front of this vibrant crowd at the Orlando Stadium.